Hola, Namaste. This is Priyanka Wadhwa from Sutra. What got me started after almost 2 decades of corporate life? I deal with vision issues, very severe vision issues, both hereditary as well as caused by an injury. It's given me the grounding, the flexibility through the Vinyasa yoga flow practice, one breath, one movement. I do it as my passion, as my purpose.
Welcoming you on the mat for a slow and gentle Vinyasa yoga flow practice today. Moving with our breath, focusing on tight shoulders, lower back pain, as well as tight hamstrings, quads that you might have. Breathe and let's meet in the center of the mat. Slowly coming down to sit. You can sit kneeling for these ones as such, or in a comfortable cross-legged seat. You also have the option to do these standing as feels comfortable. Rooting yourself down with the breath, keeping the palms open on top of the knees. Start to feel the breath within you and let it ground you. Inhale, stretch up. Exhale, bring the palms in between your eyebrows, pause in your throat, in your heart. Slowly open your eyes. Let's reach out, breathe. Grab your right wrist, stretch over to one side, and release both hands forward. Inhale, lift with the breath, stretch it over, take it to the other side. Breathe, and exhale, extend out. Keep the buttocks rounded as you reach out forward. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, release it down. Let's extend over to one side. Again, if you're doing this standing, just release the hand down to the opposite knee. Breathe and release. Switch over. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, bring the palms together. And this time, let's bring them facing in. And we'll start to add some shoulder rolls. So make a tight rectangle in front of you. Breathe and switch. Lift with the breath. Inhaling, exhaling. Switch the crossing of your palms. Let's extend up and reach over to one side and then the other. Depending on how warmed up you're feeling already, you can just go slow and try to add moving with your breath, going a little deeper. Over to the other side, reach. Reach, reach, and come back to center and release. Keeping the palms lifted, let's start to add some shoulder rolls right here. Maybe you want to start to bring the palms forward, and as you exhale, add some rotations to get the palms to face back. Inhale, center, exhale. Slowly start to add neck rotations as well as you look to your left and right, moving with the breath. And let's switch. Inhale up, bring the palms in, exhale down. Bring it back in again, look towards your left now, reach up, follow the fingertips, the gaze, bring it back in, and pause. Inhale, extend up, and as you do so, this time, let's take the palms behind us. Once again, palms facing in. Let's start to lift up, and exhale, empty the belly out, release down forward. Inhaling, exhaling. Switch the crossing of your palms to face out. Imagine someone's pulling you up as you come to sit up taller or stand taller. And as you exhale, release the belly forward. You'll release the belly on your thighs if you're doing the standing. Inhaling, lifting back with the breath. exhale, release it out, rise up and release. Let's extend the palms out, bring them in, stacking the elbows, and start to warm the spine up. And as you exhale, curl in. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, curling in. Extend the palms out once more. Give yourself a nice hug. Switch which elbow was on top. Also, reach for the shoulders. Pull in. Breathe. Lift. And exhale in. Inhaling. Remember to stay grounded with your breath. Exhale. Release. Stretch up. And stretch out forward. Just reaching long. And slowly start to walk back one breath at a time. Walking back on your fingertips, sending the breath to your lower back, to your spine, adding shoulder rolls. Breathe, stretch up. And let's do this once again. Reach out forward. Exhale the hands down. Maybe walk them out a little more if you can. And slowly start to walk back in with your breath. Breathe, inhaling, exhaling, rise up, and let's recenter ourselves in between, pressing our breath into our hearts, the Anahata Chakra, and exhaling out open onto our belly, curling, and inhale, let's spread this out. And exhale, bring the palms out forward, coming into neutral tabletop on your hands and knees. Wrist, elbow, shoulders in one straight line, toes extended out. Again, put extra padding under your knees if you have any knee issues. And your knees are right under the hips, toes extended out. Breathe. Moving with the breath, warming up in cat cows. Inhaling, stretch up, smile, open the shoulders, exhale, come back in with the breath, press the belly button up towards the sky. Inhale, lift up, exhale, bring it back in, move with your breath at your own pace, stretch, and come back in. Every time, try to go a little deeper, extending forward. Vitelasana. As you exhale, tuck in, lift the belly button up. Marjari Asana. Come back to neutral. Pause. And let's take a break here. Bring the big toes together. Stretch back out. Child's Pose. Balasana. Option to keep the hands extended out. Maybe you want to come to sit down first if your butt is not reaching the heels. Exhale. Release. If you're feeling a little stiff in your neck, you can also make fists to rest your forehead. And if you want to add some lateral stretches right here, let's extend over towards the left side. Left palm down, right palm on top. Inhale, exhale, switch sides over to the right. Right palm goes at the bottom, left comes on top. Breathe. Next breath in, let's extend out forward and slowly, very gently roll our body forward with our breath. Coming back to neutral tabletop, feet are extended back out. And exhale, let's repeat it, take it back, bring the big toes together. Stretching back, Child's Pose, Balasana. Inhale, slowly, turn forward. Maybe you want to add breath counts right here. As you exhale, extend back. Maybe do a couple of rounds on your own, slow and easy. And exhale back. Coming back forward for the last one. Exhaling, releasing back. And this time, let's open our knees out. Bring the elbows to press against the knees, resting the forehead on top of the palms. Maybe to seal the circle of energy, bring the thumb and index finger together. Exhale down. Once again, if you need some elevation, make fists and rest your forehead here comfortably. Working on some hip opening and resting your back, filling it in with this fresh breath. Inhaling, exhaling. Relax your shoulders, your forehead, relax your mind, your throat, your knees, ankles. Breathe from your forehead, through your neck, through your spine, releasing out through your tailbone. And slowly, as if you're pressing the mat away, stretch up. Breathe, bring the knees to face forward. And gently, let's come back to neutral tabletop. And let's add some hip rotations. Releasing the butt back, side to side. Once again, breathing as you go back. Inhale, exhale. Switch sides. Couple of times, either side. Maybe try to go a little further forward, adding longer ovals. Inhaling, exhaling, and switch it out. Take it to the other side. Breathe, and come back to sit. Knees facing forward, seated on your heels. Let's work a bit on our wrists, rotating. Flex and extend. Breathe, over to the other side, and open and close. Extend back up, and exhale, release to either side. So let's stay bent on one knee, tuck in the foot behind you. Extend the left leg out, preparing for gate pose, Parikh Asana. Inhale, reach up. Let's extend over to one side, starting to engage the core. Breathe and release the hand down to the same side ankle. Maybe reach for your ear, the opposite ear with the right hand, and look over. Try to go a little deeper as you hold here for a couple of breaths. Breathe. Pause. Come back up. Float the hands over. Release the right hand down and stretch the left hand up. Inhale. Come back to center. Exhale. Release it out. And let's take it to the other side. Extend. Long. Breathe. And stretch up. Reach over. And release down. Maybe you feel tighter or looser on this side. Breathe. Inhale. Float back up. Release the hand down. Extend the top hand. Stretching out both sides. Come back to center. And exhale. Meet me back in neutral tabletop. Pause. Steady yourself. And this time, let's extend the leg, the right leg back, keeping the heels right over the toes with the balls of the feet, gently rocking front and back. Moving with your breath, hold as if you're pressing the mat away, and stretch it out, pause here for 3, 2, 1. And with control, bring the foot outside your right hand as you slide the left knee further back, stretching the left core, and let's open the right hip up, opening the right knee out. Maybe you want to use your hand or just keep looking forward. Breathe. Let's move in and out with the breath. 3. Inhaling out, and 2, and 1, bring it in, and extend. eyes, you open the knee, drop it to your back thigh. Maybe you want to reach for the opposite foot, the outside of the foot, and bring it in for a deeper stretch in your back quad. Breathe, hold, bring it all in, and release down. Once again, you can add hip circles, my personal favorite for releasing any tension in the lower back. And let's take it to the other side. So we extend the left foot out and rock front and back. Hold, pause. And then with control, come back to neutral. Remember, keep pressing the mat away in the front. Stay steady on the opposite knee, the opposite toes, and bring the foot forward. And as you do so, now slide the knee a little deeper, extending the foot out, and start to work with your breath in lizard lunge, opening the left knee out. So three, three, and two, and one. Maybe press a little deeper now. Hold and release the hand behind you. If you did it on the other side, bring the foot in towards your butt, stretch it out. Maybe you want to also look back behind you for your big toes and gently release. Come back in and with control, bring the opposite foot in. So both your feet are outside the palms now for Malasana, garland pose. Bring your hands to heart center. Use the elbows to keep pressing the knees out. As the knees counter, press back in. If your heels are off, no problem. Maybe you want to slide some cushions under, or if you feel comfortable, just keep sitting tall. Breathe and slowly release the hands down. Let's work one side at a time. Stretch towards the right. Release the hand back behind you. Maybe you want to use the front hand to reach for the back hand. Taking a bind, inhale, exhale. Let's take it to the other side, stretch up, and release back, breathe. Inhaling, exhaling, bring it all in, and get the palms around. Maybe you want to scoot a little closer. If you want to try to reach for your back fingers to meet, and open the chest up. Holding here for three, maybe even closing your eyes as you center your breath in your heart, and slowly extend up, exhale, release it down, and come to sit down on your butts. Breathe. So you can rotate to the other side, or if you were with me in Malasana, and you gently want to start to come to sit down as such. Extend your legs out, extend your palms out. And with control, start to reach forward as you empty your belly out. Reaching for your toes or your shins as feels comfortable today. Maybe you also want to bend your knees if you're feeling very tight, like I am. Or stay extended out fully. Folding in, breathe. Extending up once again, sitting tall, Dandasana. Maybe lift and adjust your sitting bones. Inhale, exhaling, reaching forward, Paschimottanasana, the west side of your body facing up, and release. The deeper you pull your feet towards you, the deeper the stretch that you get in the back of your legs. Inhale, lengthen up with your breath. Exhale, release the palms down. Let's cross the right foot over the left. Breathe. Inhale, the right hand goes up. Turn it back. Hug it tightly and hook the elbow outside. Seated, spinal twist. Maybe you want to release the front hand towards the crossed ankle. Use the back hand to sit up a little taller as you rotate the spine. Look behind you. Keep the front toes pointed to continue extending and stretching the front leg. Breathe. Always the option to close your eyes, to ground yourself with the breath. Inhaling, exhaling. As you release the hands down, let's meet in a figure four, extended out. So a variation of Paschimottanasana. Once again, if you want, you can put a cushion or a block under your knee. As you inhale, reach up. Exhale, extend out forward. Breathe, hold, release. Inhale, exhale it out. And this time, let's bring the foot to the inside of the thigh. Head to knee pose, Janu Shirsasana. Open the leg out as much as you can. Ground yourself and we rotate from the waist as we reach over and release forward. Inhale, float the hands out. Let's release the right hand behind us and lift up. Hold, stretching the front leg out. Breathe, exhale it down. Let's bring the feet together. And fold forward. Folding in Tidliasana, butterfly pose. And slowly opening the knees out, coming up and flap. Breathe. Or hold still. And let's take it to the other side. Extend out. So let's open up. Breathe. Janu Shirsasana. Inhaling, rotating, reaching out forward. Fold and release. Inhale, move with the breath. Release the hand back behind you. Extend the front leg and reach over. Maybe you have more space than I do, but you can always take the hand behind your head otherwise and release it down. Bring the foot over, figure four, Paschimottanasana variation, reaching up as you fold forward, inhaling, exhaling, and with control, come back up, exhale, release. Let's drop the foot out, extend the right hand up. Hook it outside the left knee. Keep the right toes pointed towards you, keeping the front leg active. Reach up and drop the hand behind you. Once again, lift with the breath as you rotate behind. Option to keep the hand up or grab the ankle with it as you twist a little deeper. Breathing, holding, smiling. Inhaling, exhaling, release. Let's release both hands. Give your legs a bit of a shake. Adjust. Last time, as we move from Dandasana, staff pose, to Paschimottanasana, folding forward. And this time, let's roll up with our breath. Five, om four, om three, om two, om one. And release. We're going to come to lie down now. Extend the left leg out. Sorry, let's switch it out. Breathe and with control, bring your nose or your chin to the knee in. Right knee comes in. If it feels too much, keep resting the neck down. Just keep hugging the knee in towards your chest. Don't strain your shoulders. Breathe. And with control, use the left hand to drop the knee over towards the left side. You can keep looking up or look towards your right. Inhale, come back to center. And once again, we meet in a figure four. Holding your right knee out with the right hand and rising up. You can reach for your shins or for the back of your thighs on the left foot, the left leg. Breathe. Once again, you have the option of keeping the head down, chin slightly tucked in. And then with control, let's stack the knees over. So the right knee is on top of the left. And reach for your ankles and extend out. Keep the lower back grounded. Breathe. Release the shoulders down. Inhaling, exhaling. Release it all out. And rock gently front and back. Breathe in and out, and let's take it to the other side. This time we bring the left knee in, extend the right leg out, stretch up. And with control, drop the knee over towards the right side. Inhale, look towards your left, or keep looking up as feels comfortable. Breathe, hold, release. Is for a deep release in your lower back area. Inhale, come back in. And let's meet in figure four. Adjust yourself. Open the left knee out. The foot's crossed over the opposite knee. And reach towards your shin. Coming in. Breathing, holding, pausing. With control, stack the knees once again. Reach for the ankles and extend up. Breathe, maybe if your chin is lifted or your nose reaches for the knee, hold here for a deeper stretch. Inhale, exhale, release. Now release the shoulders down. Pause here. And slowly, with control, release the feet, uncross the legs, and hug in. Hug around your thighs. Let's roll front and back, moving with our breath. Inhaling, exhaling, come in. And this time, let's meet in happy baby. Reaching for the outsides of our feet, knees are coming in towards the inside of your armpits. Rolling side to side, maybe having some fun with it, extending one leg out and then the other. Breathe in and out, inhale, exhale. Don't let your back lift off, you want it pressing down. Hold, maybe now extend both the legs out before you come back in, bending the knees. Happy baby, starting to close your eyes. Staying still. And with control, bring the feet together. Keeping the knees out open. Sutta Baddha Konasana, releasing the feet down. You can slide cushions under your knees. Use your hands to press the lower back down. Adjust your shoulders, your lower back, down on the mat. Breathe and gently release the palms out. Release and roll your head side to side. And slowly bring the knees in. Extend the legs out for Shavasana. Make any adjustments that you need to. Maybe you want to roll your ankles, flex and extend, wriggle your toes, Rotate your wrists out once again, or just lift and drop your palms. Couple of shoulder rolls. Just relaxing everything as you reconnect with the earth, with your breath, and slowly surrendering, closing your eyes. Chin slightly tucked in. With a wave of relaxation flowing through from your toes to your ankles, through your calves, your shins, your knees, to your quads, your thighs, your hamstrings. Exhaling it out from your butt, releasing your lower back. Bring it in to your shoulders. Out through your fingertips, relaxing your wrists, your palms, your elbows. Let's bring it back in as we inhale into our torso, into our belly, into our chest, our hearts, and pause in your throat. And let's slowly take it up through our face, pause in between the eyebrows, and relaxing our mind. Breathe and relax. You can stay here a little longer if you wish to. Pause the video, or if you're ready to move on with your day, at the end of your day, slowly roll onto one side, stacking the knees, the hips, the ankles in a fetal position, and with no rush, come up to sit, Sukhasana, comfortable cross-legged seat. Breathe, sit up tall. Inhale, reach up, exhale, come back down to heart center, thanking yourself for this practice, for making this time for yourself to stretch and relax. Let's close the practice together with an Om. Slowly bow your chin to the chest, palms open on top of the knees, thumb and index finger together. Sealing our practice, sealing the circle of energy. And gently extend up, opening your eyes, come back down to heart center. Thank you.
I hope you can also share your stories, your journeys, as we grow and flow together. And I look forward to seeing you soon again. Bye.